Okay, so I have Miss Lulu here. You ready? She could be quiet. She doesn't want to play. Get it. Okay. She's like, no, those treats are way better than this rope toy.
Those treats taste better than this rope toy.
This is sweet.
He's so sweet.
Okay. It's a toy.
Oh, it's a toy.
Okay. Good girl. Distraction.
Dexter, no. Dexter, no. Yeah, I'll put it. I know. Dexter. Be nice.
Lulu, come on. Good job. Come on, come on, come on. Lulu, come on. Come on. Bring me the toy. Bring me the toy, you silly girl. Come on. Come on. Good girl. Here you go. I know, I know.
Ow.
You're all tangled up. What happened? Good girl.
I'm gonna walk over here too to extend the walk a little bit. Keep working with her, but the reason that I had put her on the placebed when Dexter came was just because I thought that was going to be a little too challenging for her. It's just because of the way that the walkway is, so that's the reason I did that. But she did really well overall, especially the fact that he came over and kind of invaded her territory while she was on place.